When inverting the stone to the articulator, slowly roll the stone from back to front and hand vibrate at the same time. This will minimize air pockets that are caught between the articulator surface and the stone.
Okay, now that it is set, we can take it apart. Okay. So, this area here needs to just be trimmed. These trimmed a little bit. So, you know, it's just not that sharp.